Mathematics is not about numbers, equations, computations, or algorithms. It is about understanding. So let's learn and enjoy mathematics. Our lesson is about remainder theorem. So what is remainder theorem? If the polynomial p of x is divided by x minus c, then the remainder is p of c. So the solution, we may use the remainder theorem to identify the remainder, or we may also use the synthetic division. So let us find the remainder using synthetic division in the given 5x to the fourth minus 7x cubed plus 8x minus 4 is divided by x minus 1. In the solution of the synthetic division, let us identify the numerical coefficient. So the numerical coefficients are 5x to the fourth, x cubed is negative 7. So let us see kung may x squared, wala. So that is 0. And then x, the numerical coefficient is 8, and then the constant is negative 4. Let us divide all the numerical coefficient. X minus 1 is equal to 0, so x is equal to positive 1. So bring down 5. 5 times 1 is 5. Subtract, copy the sign of the larger number, so that is negative 2. Negative 2 times 1 is negative 2. 0 minus 2, subtract, so that is negative 2. Negative 2 times 1 is negative 2, subtract, positive 6. 6 times 1 is equal to 6. So negative 4 plus 6 is equal to positive 2. So the remainder is equal to positive 2 using synthetic division. How about number 2? Let us find the remainder using remainder theorem in the given 2x to the 10 minus 3x to the 7 all over x plus 1. So, let us try. So, paano ba natin gagawin yun? So, we need to replace the value of x by negative 1. X plus 1 is equal to 0, so x is equal to negative 1. Afterwards, using the remainder theorem, we need to replace the value of x by negative 1. So, that becomes p of negative 1 is equal to 2. Replace x by negative 1, so that is negative 1 raised to the 10th power minus 3 times negative 1 raised to the 7th power. Afterwards, p of negative 1 is equal to 2. Negative 1 raised to the 10th power, it means the given is even number, so that becomes positive. 1 raised to the 10th power is 1. Negative, that is even, that becomes positive 1. Afterwards, negative 1 raised to the 7th power. 1 raised to the 7 is 1. Negative yan, and then odd number, so that becomes negative 1. P of negative 1, 2 times 1 is 2. Negative 3 times negative 1, that is equal to positive 3. So the P of negative 1 is equal to 5. So the remainder is equal to 5. Let us apply what you have learned about finding the remainder using synthetic division or remainder theorem. Instruction, pause the video and find the remainder using either remainder theorem or synthetic division. Provide your answers in the comment section.